Oh, and there's lots of nettles where we are now.
There's the River Humber. Again.